Okay, is this on? All right, I apologize for the poor quality of this video, but as you'll see in a second, this is an unusual opportunity. I've been invited into a secret facility for a sneak peek at what I'm told is a Canon full-frame mirrorless camera. Now, ever since Nikon introduced its Z-series cameras recently, people have been talking about how is Canon going to respond. In a few moments, I may get an answer. I'm wearing these white gloves to avoid leaving incriminating fingerprints. Now, here is the sneak peek at a Canon full-frame mirrorless camera. Okay, looks good, but not exactly what I was expecting. Now, I've been told this is a pre-production model, so I'm going to look around and see if I can figure it out. First question a lot of people have been asking is it going to take a standard Canon battery? Let's see, I'm not sure how you even open the battery compartment. That's not it. Maybe this is it. The gloves are not helping here. Let's see, is that the battery? No. Maybe this? Oh, okay, well, I still don't see the battery. The rest of the inside is a bit unusual. I take it that this is the sensor. This is an interesting idea. It would make the sensor easy to clean, but, oh, too bad. You can look at it and you can see it doesn't say Sony anywhere on it. So, not a Sony sensor in this Canon full-frame mirrorless camera. And of course, that's too bad because, as everybody knows, only Sony makes good sensors. Now, oh my goodness, I see they made another mistake that Nikon also made with their mirrorless camera. There is only one slot. You can look here and see it's a little unusual looking, but just a single slot. And as everybody knows, professionals must have two slots. So, single slot, kiss of death. So, while it is a Canon full-frame mirrorless camera, no Sony sensor, no dual slots, obviously it's a piece of junk, it's a failure, it's not going to go anywhere, Canon is doomed. Well, that's your sneak. Oh my goodness, somebody's coming.